baby.
Breathe.
A baby.
I was just thinking. 2000.
I could fly to New York and back again every day for 7 years and still not leave a carbon footprint as big as if I have a child.
I think it was very intense.
I haven't decided yet, and don't tell me your opinion.
But it was very relevant, and also it was beautifully written.
What's your opinion?
All unsaid.
How they're gonna leave the world to the future generation, and what is it then harder than to create a future generation, and all the topics are more than relevant.
Are we good people?
Yes.
I mean, yes, but are we actually?
So there were quite a few moments where we all laughed. It was funny, logically, but also it was lived through ourselves.
Yes, and I'm sorry, it's taking me a while, okay? I love you!
We recognize in our lives a lot of the discussions that we're going, a similar situation, so I think it was very relatable.
A conversation, yes, that I'm trying to start.
A conversation that you're deciding to start now.
Yes.
In IKEA.
It was the complexity and the passion and the madness of a relationship. Beautifully, beautifully performed.